Hey guys, we're on today in Parliament. It was Lozi's day. Ha! Yeah, I... Okay, guys, wait. So this is what I'm going to do. I am going to give you videos on Lozi. No, Van Royen. Yes, but not Lozi today. Today Lozi was... remember that a lot of people were asking Guti, how? Because what to langaga? Not to swill what he good bad thing to lead. Not to swill what bad thing to lead. I today, Dylan Mantash. Dylan O'Kagan Mackenzie. What Dylan O'Kunnevald? What Dylan O'Stan Yazen? But this is a charge. Here is a matriculant. Let me repeat this one. This is a charge. And here is a matriculant.
What is the point of order?
Sorry, I was switching on the mic. No, I wanted to speak respectfully to address this honorable member with his rightful title as a matriculant. Seeing that there are confusions of titles today.
Honorable
this is
Josie.
A judge.
Honorable
now Josie. You have a matriculant.
Honorable Josie. Honorable members. Order. What is the point of order?
Sorry, I was switching on the mic. No, I wanted to speak respectfully to address this honorable member with his rightful title as a matriculant. Seeing that there are confusions of titles today.
Honorable
this is
Josie.
A judge.
Honorable
now Josie. You have a matriculant.
Honorable Josie. Honorable members. Order.
Okay, so we're moving right along, guys. This one is going to be a fun video, right? You're just seeing the local. It's called what? A comic what? But Lozi man has got a way of. You see, Lozi is not Shivambu. Shivambu is not Malema. I'm just talking about the other prominent figures of EFF. You know, Lozi, what I've noticed about Lozi is that Lozi is this guy. Is this guy who. When you are discussing something serious, it's got a way of making you calm down. You know what I'm saying? And crack the joke, you laugh, and then you come back together again. That is what I've realized about Lozi. And that is what he has done today. I know, I read a tweet today, somebody was saying, what is this jokes about it? But you must understand that what people don't understand is that when you go to parliament, You have a fair advantage for a lot of things, right? One of it is that it's a marketing tool for you. So you must use it to the best of your ability as a marketing tool. So when you understand parliament from that perspective, you will never struggle with a lot of things. You will understand that, no. It is good because now he's all over, he's trending. That's good for EFF. That's good for him. It's good for branding. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, come voting time, that brand will then speak for you. So it's just given and a take. You understand what I'm saying? And mind you, right? They are very strategic to whom they do that. You understand? So I was super impressed, man. I mean, I don't have a problem with Lozi doing his things. I do have a problem with you not doing this.
If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contributing to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So, the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay, so... So, like I was saying, I'm going to give you another video, Gandlozi, right? With us today. Oof, how am I feeling? What is it? Nithini? Nithing tulile? Oh, incholoba, nithing tulile. Wasanla. Hey, man. That man, he knows what to say and when to say it. Does he know what to say and what... Guys, you like test with me. Just listen to the man, ne? Cracking everything accordingly. Do you think I'm joking? Listen to this.
Speaker, I wanted to check if it's parliamentary for Honorable Mandaje to put the wrong button in the wrong.
Order, Honorable Members. Order, Honorable Ndlozi, can you please...
I'm protecting the dignity of GNU now.
Honorable Ndlozi. Honorable Ndlozi.
Okay, so, guys, I'm looking at our video Ndlozi today. I know, today he stole the show. Like, he really, really, really stole the show for me. I've got how many videos? Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think I have about four moments again, Ndlozi. But since I've given you the number 3 one, let me rather give you the last one. The other one, I'm going to do a separate video about Yona, which is very interesting now. Here is a matriculant. Okay, this is a judge. And here is a matriculant. Okay, guys, let's look at the last video, Ndlozi, guys. What are the... guys, nothing I quite depend on. Like, man, come on, understand it for what it is, man. Take a look at what he said here.
I'd like to call a point of order, House Chair, because a government minister cannot deliberately mislead the House. There is no sovereign wealth fund in this country. You must withdraw. There's no such a thing. At this stage where you are, it's not those talks by the streets you are having. You must speak facts on behalf of a government. There's no sovereign wealth fund in this country. You must withdraw. Take us serious here.
Honorable Minister, can you please proceed?
So for me, because I understand what they were doing, you know, and I understand the thinking behind it. Hey, one of those guys is gifted in what he does. Me in a personal, I can't, you know, I'm this guy who can sit, but it's also good, you know, I'm this guy who can sit here and convene something, strategize on something, you know, come up with something and plan towards it. I'm not this guy who can easily now crack a joke, take the attention to something else. I'm not that guy, I'm not gifted, you know what I'm saying? So, but Ndlozi is the one who is the most gifted one when it comes to all those things. He's very, very, very gifted when it comes to those things. And also, like I said, that you must understand it from a marketing point of view. It does him good. It does the EFF good. And also, let me remind you that the EFF promised that this time they're going to take a different, they're going to apply a different strategy in how they deal with parliamentary issues. So it could be one of those that they are finding a way of dealing with this in a different manner, not in a manner that it is like we've seen it before. Yes, the comedy, like the comedic part of it, we've seen it before, but I'm trying to say that looking at the Progressive Caucus and everything that happened yesterday, today, you must looking at them, how they distract the opponent, because how you also need to understand this thing is that It's a strategy. When you think he's just doing it, no, he's a perfect man and a perfect fit for the job, but it is strategic. What he's doing, it's work on itself. You know, it's very strategic, man. Yo, I love what the man was doing. Like, I don't want to lie to you. I love what the man was doing. I seriously love what the man was doing. You guys, I don't understand if you appreciate this from a branding. Don't look at it from, look at it from a branding point of view. Look at what it does. For the fact that today we had to create a video talking about Undlozi, what it does to branding. Oh, guys, remember there's this saying, guys, that says bad publicity is good publicity. You understand? For instance, when a celebrity is about to release something, Prince KP, there was a leaked sex tape. Yeah, can nobody? Is it this girl? I'm not sure. Sorry, I'm not following those news properly. I might be mistaken. Was it him and Usain Bhuj? I'm not sure. But something along those lines. Look at what happened after that. He released what? Music. So I'm trying to say that sometimes you'll hear that a celebrity so-and-so has died. It's not that whatever, whosoever said it, really said it out of the blue. They probably planned it, and then he happens to execute it, and then it happens to trend, and then that celebrity does something. So hence the word, bad publicity is good publicity. You just need to know what to do when you are trending. So I'm saying to say, if you understand, if you understand it from that perspective, then you understand that what Ndlozi is doing, it's marketing. And you have to understand it from that way. It's marketing. They are marketing their brand, the brand EFF and the brand Ndlozi. Understand it from that perspective. You will not get shocked why they are, or you will not get annoyed why he's doing what he's doing.